Wait.
Where are we going, guys?
Helen's Bay. Helen's Bay.
Man, amusta ka no? Man, amusta ka na wang. What is that? So what did I win?
Mantangin
saan?
Mantangin ma.
Yeah, another 5 minutes.
Okay.
Just want to wait, seriously. We're going to strip tank socks.
Three, I think this. Helen, lap bar.
Lap
the bus. 401. That's what we called her. We knew she'd be the largest passenger ship in the world, but we didn't call her Titanic then.
I worked in the freight bending shop. You would heat steel beams in the furnace, then hook them onto slabs of cast iron and hammer them curved. It was skilled work. Some were overlapped on the edges. Some were raised, one after another. We called it clincher.
Down in that double bottom. You only had candles for light.
And the constant hammering against the shell plates. You could hear it all over Belfast.
Breads and 8,000 cigars. At 7 a.m., Captain.
Isa-isang nawawala yung rights.